Hi, I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and dermatosurgeon, the chief dermatologist at Charma, a skin, hair and nail institute, which is fully equipped with lasers and dermatosurgery setup for all sorts of problems related to skin, hair and nails in JP Nagar, Bangalore. Droopy eyelids can be because of various causes. All the causes are they lead to weakening of the eyelid muscles. And in such cases, we usually avoid doing Botox because Botox relaxes the muscles. It can further worsen a droopy eyelid. So always in assessment of a patient when we are going for Botox, after a certain age, even they developed hoods on the upper eyelid. So in such cases, we avoid injecting Botox in that area. In fact, it's contraindicated. It's not a treatment for droopy eyelids.